I believe that it was a prank that got out of control.